When the driver of the first mid-engine car to win a Formula One championship decided to make his own racing company, he named it Motor Racing Developments Limited, but everyone called it by the founder's name, Brabham. Starting in 1961, Sir Jack Brabham's company rose to fame as one of the most prolific manufacturers in all of open-wheel racing. They were the first team to use wind tunnels to shape their cars for high-speed stability, and first to develop carbon brakes, a staple of modern race cars. The BT46B even used a fan to add downforce, a technology outlawed after winning its inaugural race. Brabham race cars were driven to victory not only by legends such as Niki Lauda, Dan Gurney, and Nelson Piquet, but also by Jack Brabham himself. With two world championships already under his belt, in 1966, Sir Jack Brabham became the only driver in history to win a Formula One championship in a car of his own creation.